on thin ice from the beginning.
You say she owes you money. Let's be very careful about this, Miss Quinn.
I don't have the bill. We just wrote furnishings in one lump sum.
Now we're here. Now I'm going to see whether it's fair.
Next, Judge Judy.